charge the climb due to the lack of speed booster.
Yeah, speed booster saves.
That's all the intro stuff for Lode Runner 64. Lode Runner 64. For the Nintendo 64. Any more demo levels? Upright. Whoa. Okay, that was a demo level. This game was bought used, so already game information on it. Press L and press. L and R too late. Start game 4. 5 cards in the previous world to play here. Then, and again. Okay. So we're going on a treasure hunt. There's a world. Can't I go down? 5 world, gold, gems, and... Rotate it. The hands. Gem. Yeah, that looks like a gem. Based on the quantum exposure, these are capable of destroying the less stable tile. Gold. There's gold. Falling gold. I don't get that world portal. Helix lift. Oh, you can't hold it down, you gotta do it one by one. Ah. I guess we'll figure out what 5 lives and no gold. Is that all? Okay. You can't go right there. Gold select it. Calm before the storm. Here, no. Better have some lives. All right, so let's try this. The buttons are camera. What the heck? It drops right on your head. That's a bomb. B, you jump back. It doesn't do it. B drops. Okie dokie. Where's he? Number of bombs. Get up there. He throws the bomb. Get out of the way. Whoa, what? Get A and... the heck? Why is it exploding all over the place? Okay. I can back out and turn to hub. Huh. I think I've died enough on that level. Whoa, what the? I made it so you can jump off and... quickly. Four. Got arrows, but I guess I can't do anything because I haven't beat anything. Okay, that's weird. You can only drop. It's got the arrow. Down arrow for this. Can't just jump off. Gonna grow back? That's a little... action. Six more. Stay on the transport or van. That opened up. And away we go! Yay! One level done! Extra lives, 100. This was the demo level we saw, so. Something about extra lives and not just 100% gold. Whoa. Can't get back up there. I didn't do that right. Can I go and try it again? It'd be nice if it gave you count of how many more you needed. Thank you. Golden. Look kind of like that red monk. They try to follow you. Determined. Hit save, right? Okay. Got everything there. There's four levels per stage? Maybe? We'll see. I don't know what these things. Weird. Oh. They listen to hunt you down. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Okay. Gold and a bomb. Hmm. That is interesting. Do that, come over here, grab the bomb. Throw that up over. Oh boy. Really? It only takes out one. That is weird. That one. Will that bomb drop? Over there. Okay. Bomb. That break. that up. Blow that one up. Bonus load. Gotta take some time to see how the bonus level works. apparently not at all. Okay. Drop that there. I drop it there, it blows up all three of them, and I can't... Wait, can I... Drop a bomb on him. Why, yes I can. Hit the bomb just for fun. Gold and gems and gold. Whoa! Hello! I see you! I didn't know I'd take him up with me. He does follow. What else do I have to get, though? Are you kidding me? Two of them? That scared me. nope, go down. Trying to go up and down those little walkways is not the easiest thing. Can you go back to those bonus levels? They pick up. Put the far end of that. Nothing. Confucius. Gotta get up. Really? Won't let me jump off of that? Decent. Okay. Or not. We'll just take that. Okay. I have an idea now. Blow this brick. Bomb, blow that up. Come over here, let it blow up. Grab the bomb that falls. Whatever that is. Oh, those are probably the badges that it was talking about. You have to pick 5 of them. Proceed to the next world. We have another bomb. Oh, what? Totally not fair. Will let me have 3. See another one drop. I've got bomb doesn't drop if you've got 2. Dang it, that was... not what I meant to do. Oh, wait a minute. Blew them both up. Okay, so... what we have here is... little idea thing. Got... okay, the purple coins are extra lives. Down there at the bottom. Not sure what to make of that. Those are totally messed that up. It drops me down there. Here, which I can't go up there. But I can't get back. It ran out. And drop that way, can I? Can't get up there, huh? Oh, you can get off whenever you want. Oh, that's unfortunate. How are you supposed to? Bomb. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. The bomb though. Oh, that's not gonna do any good. Gotta drop down on top of that. Gotta drop a bomb before. Their spawning is a little too quick. Quite able to react in time. They are taking me out like it is nothing. This is crazy. What life do I have? Stop it off. Another one. Take a flight. I did it again. Oh boy, I know what I'm supposed to do. I just double execute. No, I wanted you to turn around. What? A perfect score, it only took a few lives. But go up, what are you doing? You have no start crossing. Okay, let's look at the bonus level before we start doing these. I totally thought that I would be able to walk over him, walk over the... Fortune P has... Oh. What? No, we're supposed to come after that. Wait till we do. Totally thought I was clear of that. Stop. Apparently he was feeling sorry for me. Take himself out. Exactly what happened there. Okay. Perfect. Go that way. Oh. Holy Toledo jumped the gap. Did not mean to do that double jump right there. That was unfortunate. What is that little spot? It's probably just a little ledge for you to stand on so you can blow up that block. Get up there. Then. Quit turning, just stay for a second so I can look. Receiving end. Come on! Whoa! Totally not cool, dude. Run away! Where's the other guy? I've got everything. Go up. Oh my goodness. That is interesting. Whoa, whoa, not what I meant to do. Dang it. Those drops came on a little bit too quickly. So quickly I fell down two of them. Oh my goodness, look at that. He stole my gold. You are not going to get away with that, Mr. Red Monk, man. Got some and you got some and everybody's got some, but nobody, I don't have my own. Whoa! Oh, that's just bogus. Definitely gets more difficult. Not supposed to kill him. Oh, Nelly! Run away! Four. That means there's one of the monks that has one. Now, that one's sitting there pacing right where I'm gonna fall. There's nothing I can't. You're not the one who has my gold. I'm a Sniff mish. You are not my friend. Not in the least. Nope, you're supposed to come after me. Are you kidding me? Gosh, the one that I need is stuck.
Oh!
That was completely bogus. Should have been doing was looking to see how much gold there was, because I don't have any idea of how much there is on this level. Just not good math. Killing lives over very stupid mistake. I've got 7 left. I think that's it. I don't think I'm gonna do it. I'll just restart this section later. Let's see. What else have we got? Where I even am in that. Star Fox. Maybe I should have done Wave Race. gotten back into that. That's not good. Oh, whew. I got scared there for a second.
Message from General Pepper, priority one. We need your help.
Your help. We're completely helpless and bumbling fools down here.
Cornaria, our army alone can't do the job. Hurry!
So I played this one. Oh, and I missed my power up. Dang it.
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox. I thought they had me.
We're entering Cornaria City now. This is horrible.
We increase the health. Silver repair.
Everybody stay alert!
Oh, that's not how you boost. Or I can just use the bomb.
Do a barrel roll.
Ow. I think if you go through all of them, you get, oh, at the end. How did I miss it? Oh, nope. Not gonna make it to the next area. Here we go. Expert run.
Ah, so this is Starfox. I'm going to crush you.
Oops, don't worry.
Will die. No.
swing for his back. Try a U-turn.
Wait, made a monkey out of you. Oh yes I did.
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father. I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Almost 40 shy. A way to go back and replay it. We'll see how this deck goes.
Impress. I won't let you down.
Oh. Quiet.
It's quiet. Too quiet. Be careful, it's a trap. Use bomb quietly.
Here comes a big one.
Ooh.
Whoa! Can you make it?
Use the brake. Use the boost to get through. Incoming message from Rob 64.
Oh, shit.
Watch out, Fox.
I got one or two of them.
Coming from behind.
I think Goldman actually repaired some. Yeah, there you go. Do that.
Hold A to charge your laser.
You can also lock on to enemies this way.
Hang on, I missed one.
Never give up. Trust your instinct.
I'm shooting everything I can! Gosh! You hear that, puppy? Okay, go back and lay down.
Let's see what you got. That shield's absorbing the laser. Good going, Buck.
You're more cunning than I thought. I've underestimated you. How about this? I'm no match for you. I admit defeat.
If this does not work...
Are you gonna listen to that monkey?
You're not as stupid as you look!
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side!
Stay up in front of me. No, that was dumb.
I lost to this storm.
Sorry to jet, but I'm in a hurry.
Plus 10, or whatever. Complete, not accomplished. Whether you're enough to. Let alone Venom. That's a retry course. Go back and try. Look.
Good luck.
My bad.
Hey Einstein, I'm on your side.
Oh. You not like that puppy?
Scratch one boat.
That knock.
I won't let you get away from me. Time for a little payback.
I got one.
Apparently I did.
I won't let you get away from me.
Why are ships coming out of the bay?
You'll ask silly questions.
A bomb has been planted at the bay.
Can anyone take care of it?
Can't let you do that, Bart.
Can't let you do that, Bart.
Andros has ordered us to take you down.
Steve, long time no see. Andros's enemy is my enemy. Just what I need to see. Star Wolf. Let's take care of these guys first. Bow before the great Andros. I'll do you
back,
peppy old pal. I can't shake this guy. You'll be seeing your dad soon, Fox. Shoot! He's right behind you.
Fox, get this guy off me.
I'll do you fast, peppy old. Gee, I've been sick.
Wow.
Sorry, guys, I gotta sit this one out. Stick to the pond, Froggy.
This is really funny.
Uncle Andros! What the heck? Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side. You're not so tough. Guys, first.
I feel him for reward.
There's one more to go. What the heck?
Dang it, for you.
30 seconds to explosion.
Come on. Why did it not lock on?
You're not so tough.
15 seconds to explosion.
How much more health can you have? Oh, down to the wire. That was close. Almost no time was left. Oh my goodness, that was crazy. I have not played in a while.
All aircraft report.
Hey, yeah.
Enough kills on that one.
Heavy ship is in the docking bay.
That was a close call, Fox.
Probably gonna lose Falco and Slippy in this next one.
Thank you. That area's an...
Good luck.
Lava world.
The Arwing might not make it.
This baby can take temperatures up to 9,000 degrees.
But I need health. What the heck? Yo, what's... Really nothing?
Up
Come on. I'm not sure if the rumble pack's going on.
All aircraft report.
I think it should be repaired.
Repaired complete on heavy ship. Falco ship is in the docking bay.
Awesome, awesome. That's right. You can
just shoot it, Bob.
Right, do them both. It's awesome!
I'll
just blow one of them up. How did I not get one? Stop that.
Shoot the eight switches to open the lock.
I missed the first one. suit pretty neat.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
I didn't expect to have you this.
You're very lucky.
I'll lure these guys to the front.
Enemy shield analyzed.
Oh, I missed one.
Step on the gas.
Well, at least we can take this bomb out.
That's the spot. Which one I missed either. Stupid Peppy.
What's taking you so long, Fox?
Work no more. This could have been over if I would have hit the stupid things. Are you kidding? One.
All aircraft report.
It's unfortunate.
Shipping ship is in for repair.
So did I get?
I've taken a few hits, but I'm okay.
Maintenance complete. On
now Slippy's in there. So rusty. hey shooter, how you doing? Yep. Cocky little freak.
you destroy the satellite,
I'm on.
Look. Grimlock. You can do it, Fox. We've got faith in you. Make what the pew pew.
Destroy all barriers.
Oh gosh, look at all these things. This is gonna be so fun. Shooting all these things. Oh, I missed the pew pew. Suffering circumstance. Come on, I shot it.
I won't let you get away from me.
Oh, come on. I'm quite rusty. Dang, I've been saved by Star Fox.
You are not taking him down today. Time for a little payback.
Oh, I forgot I'm in all range mode, huh? I'm doing good. Guessing you missed, I was actually playing Lode Runner 3D when I started, but I was starting to make a lot of stupid mistakes, so I decided to give it a break. Made it through the first couple stages. That's good. Maybe we should shoot them.
Take care of the guy behind me.
Which one? Yeah, got a crowd.
Take care of the guy behind you.
There, Gideon, you let him die. Thanks. You're my best friend. You say that and you're just gonna let him get behind you and shoot you and call me for help, you think. Ouch! That hurt.
Good, I see the enemy core.
Said I had to fight Star Fox again. What's up with this? Working on it, gosh. You're young. Not the boss of me.
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
I need one more gold ring. That's all I need. Come on.
I won't let you get away from me.
Help.
What's the big idea, boss?
What are you talking about? Guys are so irritating sometimes. Fox's support system needs help. He needs people that are encouraging him. Not putting him down and berating him all the time. Gosh. Licorice.
I won't let you get away from me.
Ooh, I'll take that full repair. That's nice.
Right behind you.
I just missed my thingy.
the satellite's core.
Oh.
There's one down.
The one spot left. I think that's it, right there. Oh my god, the pew pew wins. Super. Mash my Star Fox, you're gonna get burned. Mission accomplished. You're done here. You are toast.
Venom,
that's
here
right.
We come.
You're going to Venom. Not the Venom from Spider-Man, but Venom the Planet. Super exciting, genuine fun time.
Don't relax, we're not done yet.
Shoot, 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 and spin, 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 shoot, spin, shoot, spin. Super Kaza Fazer, you're sick, expialidosis.
They're everywhere! These guys just keep coming! Don't go dying on me!
Dang it, I needed that gold thing. Oh, geez, stupid Slippy. You'll be sorry because you're gonna have to come and shoot me now. You're gonna have to waste your ammo. Shoot him! Shoot him!
These guys don't quit!
Ow, that hurts! Stop shooting me! Did I miss it? How did I miss it? Duck a sash.
I've got the rat. Here they come.
Come on. Ooh, I hit some. That's okay, cause I got health. I'm going to have to call you back. Oh no. I lost one of my wings. And then I got the single pew pew. I need the double pew pew. You keep drifting towards that one side. Right, you got the monkey man running.
What's going on? He's running away.
He doesn't like us. Nothing personal. Oh, wait, I think it is personal. We're trying to kill him. Whoa. Shoot him in the face. Yeah, shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the britches. Hit the britches. Ooh, up and down!
Data analysis complete! Here it comes!
Ooh! Ooh, do your things! Ooh, that hurt. I just wasted that. Not giving up. Thank you very much. I'm trying to shoot him. Okay, I think that's all of them. Oh, I don't remember there being this many bricks. Holy cow, I can't even see anything. Look at this, double pew pew! forgot how to shoot him in the back. That's what I'm talking about. Put it up. Because none of them can, you know, just decide, hey, we're gonna follow. So that would be a crazy idea.
I've been waiting for you, Star Fox.
Oh. I thought you could change the controller or something.
Know that I control the
galaxy. It's been far too long since I have done the gaming with the Star Fox. The scare I had earlier, where it looked like my Nintendo 64 was no longer working, was not fun. But what if I don't want to? Gosh, don't tell me what to do! Stupid monkey man, I shoot you in the eyeball! I have to shoot you in the mouth first. Which one is it? I forget. No, I got you two hands. That's what it is. Oh, you're supposed to move and then shoot him in the palm. Oh, no. What is it? Oh, I hit the wrong button. Dang it. I hit the boost. I forgot the brakes. That was my bad. I take full responsibility for my actions. No, no. Down is the brake. Down. There we go. Oh, shit. Man, he got me. He got me bad. Oh, man. Look at that. Trying to hurry up because I missed a call from the missus. I cannot hit a fly. Watch, I'm not trying to hit a fly. I'm trying to hit his hand. I can't hit his hand. Oh, come on. Horses and garbage and stuff. Hit brakes as soon as he started. Oh! Hey! Bit the dust! It hurt!
I've been waiting for you, Star Wars.
Seriously enough with the monologue. Oh my gosh, it really didn't open.
It's foolish to come against me.
He killed my father. He's such a bad guy. Gosh. Nobody wants to be your friend. I think I got it this time. Nope, are you kidding me? Dude, that's just phony. Thanks, game. I love you. God. Doing absolutely horrible. This is...
I'm gonna make you pay. I'm gonna make you eat your words. You're gonna regret that.
I can't hit the eyes again. I forgot about that, you guys. Oh, come on, I... One hand down. There was something with the eyeballs. Oh, I didn't get the real ending because I didn't. Well, once I got the pattern down, I should have remembered that because I didn't get the. I actually have to fly through the corridors, the winding corridors. I have to take out the eyeballs. That part is annoying. I'll get that one. Oh, let us see how we did.
Are you okay?
Yes, you did. I did it! Okay, you're victorious!
You did good, Fox.
I've forgotten about shooting eyeballs. Puts his hands up. Oh, we'll go to the end and then we'll call it a night. So, until next time, have a good one. Have fun. Have a good night and evening and morning, wherever you are, and be kind to one another.
Starbuck, we are in your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian.
Oh, no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.